I'm at work. Raising my hand there, I was like, me! Riding horde is great. I have a better chance to produce tier 2 horses, meaning war mounts. Breeder is also nice. War mounts in your inventory, there's a very low chance of them just breeding. So if you gather up a ton. Thunderous Charge is fantastic. I would also like Annoying Buzz, but that would synergize well with me. Mounted Patrols. Oh, that would be fantastic too. Boost that up. You boost. I could boost this up. Can't. Need to get his stats up. No, I'm just gonna get someone proper for it. You go with that. Oh, brother. If his place got sieged, he could learn how to defend. You could boost her charm. I thought it would be going up by now. I made her governor of a city. Wait. When did Orba get these? Ah. This army down here took it. So... You really chose poorly. You joined the faction where you were the only landed person. One-eyed man among the blind. Surrounded by people with two eyes. Or more, in my case. Or more. Grant us eyes. Enemy leader is so active. Okay. He was the last one to go down. Zavido, it's been a while. We are at war, so I'm gonna have to kick your ass.
Horse!
Horse!
Hear me! Get him!
Thank you. Yeah. Relationship with Kara has increased. New word, I guess. These are still out of food. So while we're sieging up, there'll be people eating. So, quite nice. Not sure who's getting me all this standing. It's probably the brother. Okay, we're going in. Attack. Really? All the way up here? Oh, that'll make a siege a lot easier. Don't even give them a chance to pouch on the way up. Anyone? There's like a strange ambiance back into it out there. It was like horror music. Like there's like, you know, where is the Eldritch Horror gonna appear from next? Oh god, there's tons of prisoners here. I'll stop recording now in a sec. Good, they did join in. Stop there, who are you? It is better we know each other's names, even if we fight. Sabto. I'm Gernad of the House of Woods clan. I know your name. It's good to meet. You may fight us, but many of your men will be killed, and you will probably yield and spare us both the unnecessary bloodshed. I think you're the one who ought to surrender. Right. Well, I give you a chance.
Soldiers! Get him hell! Warriors! Attack!
Hard to track down where the hell the stragglers are. Just everyone's going everywhere. There. I took a few losses, so my prisoner cap went down by 5. Slight positivity. Slight positivity. Good. Okay, I actually have to head back to those two castles. They weren't set up right to boost loyalty. Magic Castle? Do that. Let's do this 56 days, add 10,000, down to 25, a bit more. Sure, we'll do this because the food is suffering. So, we'll boost gardens, and this. I'm just kind of hoping I could take, Sanon here, so that way I would have all the cities here bar Marinette. I have insane base here. There's castle. Okay. Cancel that. Cancel the barracks. Do the food, I guess. Yeah, that'll do. Oh, how I lost this. Yeah, I just forgot all about the war with the Northern Empire. Osea has been born. I think that sounds like another daughter. Somehow, we already know this kid is cautious. Yeah, it is. It's a niece. It's merciful, but cautious. She, takes after the mother. It's always funny to see, like, the kid is just born, and yet somehow they already know traits about it. Like, not obvious traits like that, you know? I suppose I should instead bring him to Ransom Broker. They'll give me roguery. Oh, two in here. Hoping I could get rid of those two and the weaker ones. Now I'm a 90 rogue. Too much money. Oh, Jesus. Why do I have so many lame horses? And for some reason, selling lamed Asari horses is driving down the price of Surgeon Chasers. Weird. Also affecting the prices of Landian coursers. Weird. Get rid of that. Ooh, sorry, hit off the mic. Sorry, horse, surgeon chaser. Supplies. Actually, I shouldn't buy all that here. I should go to someone else's city and buy them out. Could cripple, I don't want to harm my own place. skipped over this. Dina Day. I'm in the Lord's Privy Council. I got an influential and tree powerful. Very nice. And I lost a business. Two businesses in Varchek. Tier 5 clans gain 0.5 influence per day. Influence costs inviting lower tier clans to army are increased by 20%. It is still possible to go up the clan's tier, though I'm not sure if there's anything beyond tier 6. And the costs are starting to get prohibitive. There's some really great way of gaining renown. Like, obviously, join a battle, but... Maybe if I had others going around fighting battles for me? Like battles as well, I could get renown. Clan party's Bannerlord. They are actually free to have it together in an army. If you have your own clan party, I was imagining that would be the case. And you apparently do gain influence and renown off them. They're even claiming that the people do quests. Okay. It's tempting to have another party roaming around. If I would have anyone doing it, it would be him. And Val, I guess. I'd want to have her in his party. If possible. But he doesn't have any medical skill, I don't believe. So that would hinder it. Excuse me. But she does. So... excuse me. I'll assign her. Okay, she's still yet to give birth. Jeez. The Fengal tribe is joined the Vandians. Fengal. There we go. Yet another niece. It's still more people to govern. It's still more people to... have, but I'm not seeing the benefit of marrying a daughter off. I was marrying a son gets you someone, but unless you're playing the character, matrimonial marriages aren't a thing. Apparently there's a relationship boost. The guide here only really describes marrying off the male side of the family. They don't really acknowledge, like, it's like, you're not losing anyone. No, you do lose female characters. Huh. And you apparently can't marry kings and clan leaders. Not seen any real, I was hoping to stumble onto something that would give, like, a real benefit to marrying off a daughter. Right now it seems to just be a detriment, in a sense, losing someone. And the relationship gain, I'm not seeing much and concrete about it, so I'm a little iffy about it. And my character is eventually going to drop dead, old. So, I need someone to take over. The daughters will serve just fine, because in that case, I can matrilineal marriage. But, I'd forgotten about that at the start of what I was saying, that you can just matrilineal marriage and handle it that way. When I started talking there, so. But yeah, at least that's the thing. Excuse me. That army got taken out. Jesus, I'm getting so much influence in this faction. There we go. Spend a lot of money there. Hopefully we'll earn it back. I actually think I won't, but whatever. There's a number of people here. Generous, cruel, and calculating. 80 engineering. Sure. With these two. Ugh. Group U. Get rid of her. I think I've seen a better one. Of course. Try down here. Spotted a hideout. Great. Standing's been going up because of just this, I guess. Didn't think I would get prompts like that because of it. I thought that only happened when it was like someone's charm. That prompt is a little wrong. Those people are actually coming to my village's rescue. But the game is just like, they're trying to kill him. Joanna the Maid. Do I know them? Angus. Anyway, I'm gonna stop here. I sincerely hope you've enjoyed. Till then.